He used to be a pretty nice feller, but now he's a welder.